Hey wizard, let's talk about time. If I showed you a clock, showing the time I wake up in the morning, could you say what time it was? Let's start with the hour hand. I can see that it's pointed right at 7. Looking at the minute hand, which is always longer than the hour hand, we can see that it's pointed right at the top of the clock. When the minute hand is pointed at the top, we write 2 zeros, since it's the very beginning of the hour, and say, o'clock. The time is 7 o'clock. Great! We know that the hour hand shows us what hour it is, but what if it's in between two numbers, like this? It's not pointed at the 2, and it's not at the 3 either. Since clock hands move clockwise, that means following the order of the numbers, we can see that the time is after 2 o'clock, but before 3 o'clock. We'll write a 2 for the hour, because it's not 3 o'clock just yet. When the minute hand is pointed right at the bottom of the clock, it's half past the beginning of the hour, which means 30 minutes have passed. That's why we'll write 30 for the minute. The time here is 2:30. Can you help me read the time on some clocks? What number is the hour hand pointed at? Is the minute hand at the top or the bottom? It's 9 o'clock. Where's the hour hand? It just passed by 4 and hasn't gotten to 5 yet. What about the minute hand? Yep, it's 4:30. Last one. Same questions. The hour hand is in between two numbers. What did it just pass? And the minute hand? Perfect. It's 10:30.